is our ref, her nickname Cat, and we got to meet her as well ever we are at the hotel. Wonderful officials that we have here. And the loss of possession by Justice Junior. He tries to win it back. Zoran goes out. That's a beautiful layup. 2 points. First score goes for... How frantic is this defence here for Al-Ahly? Fighting and squabbling and harassing everybody. That is sensational. That pass from Justice Junior. There's the drive. He's so good at that. The acceleration. Applauded by his coach as well. Baranaba, Jones, Odeke takes the pass, that's beautifully done. That is superb, the vision and the score for Roebuck Junior. Just not showing too much signs of composure, but it might be because they're coming up against the Oilers who really need to fight. Omot goes up and just makes sure that it's a safe two.
That looked very easy.
Picked up by Baranaba, there is Odeke, waits for his man to move into position. And there's Roebuck Junior going in. That's a beautiful shot as well.
From defending safe so far on this possession.
Here's Samia. Samia trying to roll, trying to turn, and trying to sneak one in. He does really well up against that man. Nice save. Great drive, great score, and it will count as well. It made complete and utter sense as they go in search of a quick, fast break. Doesn't happen. Made safe by that man, Justice Junior. Mid-range two. He comes to life. That's a beautiful score with a beautiful two there to take them up to double figures. And he's in the right place at the right time. If that goes in, that's extraordinary. Shot clock down to zero, I think, so it's not going to count. Well, safe, making it safe. Justice Junior with some basketball justice out there. Gets the ball back in his hands, the movement. And there he goes again. Look how quick he is. That is beautiful, sumptuous play there. Yeah, it's all about air traffic control on the basketball court. Here we go, here we go. Justice Junior goes for that mid-range two. It's a sumptuous score. Nice pass to Thompson, gets rid of the defender. Another chance, shot clock down to 4-3. Got to get it in, and he gets it in! Oh, that is just beautiful!
Steal earlier, and on the same possession, drown that three-pointer. Timely for Al-Ahly.
That's good work, really good work, and if they're trying to fight to scramble, that is nicely done, excellent rebound work. To the sky, thinking about, you know, what was going on in the world. What have you got for us?
Well, if you have a look, I was about to say the three-point shooting has been poor by both teams. That's the second. And so far, it's been Al-Ahly who are doing a better job of just adapting and getting into their offense.
That is good. That's just top-notch, isn't it? The fact that Jermaine Roebuck Jr.
Great timing for that bounce to Roebuck Jr.
Good strength from Webster. There's another chance. He goes again, and he gets a second bite at the apple. Extra within this team. The bench is very important for Al-Ahly.
Yeah, it is indeed important. And talking about the bench that is important, Jimmy, the offensive side.
James Justice Jr. down into the corner, picked up by Jones. Jones gets rid of his man and then drops it in with a beautiful score.
For that jumper from the best line.
Roebuck Jr. doing well, draws the foul from save for Odeke. You are not coming through the doors. Stay out of my territory, block buster.
Well, talking about Arabi, he's a man mountain in that paint.
Oh, it's a big shot, and it's a big Nasser. Gendy gets it. No, Thompson's there. Thompson wants to go himself. Baranaba trucks it up. Doesn't go, but Arabi's there for the offensive rebound. Tries to come up, and he does it. He does it majestically. Long-range shot for Justice Junior. It's a massive three, massive.
In this second quarter, and he's really such an important player for the Ugandan champions. They know that they need to pass the ball to him to get that result.
That's a great score. That is from Gendy as well. Amin. Down into the corner. Omot goes for three. Knocks it down, big style. If he can find a little bit more space and get his range, he's going to be deadly. Very dangerous player. Long-range three-pointer. That is the ideal way to start.
It can't go much worse for them from the three-point line. They've either got to choose to live or die by the three.
Oh, Rabi dunks the ball in a big, big way. I'm in. Out wide. Lots of time. Zoran tries to find the bucket. Off the back of the ring. Up and down.
Struggling with that knock that he got on his thigh.
It's just massive, isn't it? Orabi underneath the basket. Takes the pass.
Yeah, it would take someone who's very quick on their feet to do that.
Beautiful score, beautiful drive, beautiful layup there from Johnson.
Well, the City Oilers are struggling. They've scored just 1 point in this third quarter.
That's a great shot from Ahmed. He loves that. Lots of basketball to be played, but the City Oilers need to dig in and come back. But they can't against the team that are on fire. That is absolutely sensational.
So much history. He's telling his team they've got to just find a little bit of rhythm on the offensive end.
And that three-pointer from Bale was absolutely top-notch. Dendy doing great work, but it doesn't end with the basket, a bucket, a three-pointer, anything like that. That's nicely done. Great pass. In it goes! It's a big, big score coming from Roback Jr.
And you can see that in the way he's been playing in this game so far.
Another chance, and his second shot doesn't happen, and well, that's the end of the quarter.
Over time this, Robbie, we've seen stranger things happen in the game of basketball.
We definitely have. Roback Jr. has been absolutely sensational. That's a beautiful two-pointer. Webster. Sahan drives into the paint. That's a sumptuous piece of play. Odeke picking the ball up and out into the corner. An opportunity here. Roback Jr. goes for the point. It's a beautiful mid-range two as well. Gedia holding four to the back. Roback Jr. back to Jones. Jones, three-pointer, knocks it down. Sensational score.
Behind the arc.
Bit worried about Jones. He just put his left hand. Let's just follow this play. Getty going up. Oh, that's a good score there coming from that man, Marwan Sahan. Let's see if it holds up. Jones going up and driving in. Picked up by Odeke. The chance for Roback Jr. Massive dunk in front of all of the bigs.
Celebrating when he watches the highlights reel on Instagram.
Unbelievable. Orabi! Oh, he's hanging on that ring.
Odeke, it's 10 points for the big man, for the Egyptian center. And
oh, they're all falling now. Odeke's massive.
The City Oilers have their work cut out.
Jones gets the ball out. Gotta go for the shot. It's too late. Oh, that was just too late. The pass goes out wide, and they don't get the shot.